coming up next here on Thunder. Do you believe it? Referee Mark Johnson's on his way to the arena. What a shocker. He's going to go one-on-one with Mickey J. You've got to be kidding.
He's punchy, you know.
And this is what went down Monday on Nitro. The two WCW officials came to blows. Incredible. Look at this. Mickey J and Mark Johnson fighting it out backstage. You've ever seen such a thing, Brian?
No. 35 years in this sport, I have never seen two referees fight.
Of course, earlier we detailed the friction between these two men, and look at this. This tells you all you need to know. Referee Mark Slick Johnson, accompanied by the Harris brothers. Now you want to tell me what a fine, upstanding official he is?
Maybe he doesn't know they're behind him.
You're impossible. You know, and I know, that referee Mickey J has done everything within his power to be upstanding, to be a fair official, and we both know that this guy, Mark Slick Johnson, is looking for that easy road to the top.
Are you saying he's looking for that payday?
Exactly what I'm saying. He's not above taking a bribe from Jeff Jarrett, and you know that. And Mickey J, the WCW referee, he doesn't like to be one up by anybody, and that's what's happened repeatedly. Never thought I would see it come to this. Two officials, Mickey J and Mark Johnson, to square off in a wrestling match.
And the winner of this match is Judge Mill Blaine.
You've got to be kidding.
Of course I'm kidding. They kill him.
Well, incredible heat in the locker room between these two led to this matchup. Referee Nick Patrick, the third man in the ring. Referees everywhere you look. Yeah, greatest referee in the business, says one of the Harris brothers, and we know why. Bought and paid for. From behind, Mark Slick Johnson, the clubbing blows to the back of referee Mickey J. And the two officials battle. Mickey J goes chest first into the top turnbuckle.
This is good.
Oh, where's he going? Johnson out to the arena floor. Going to take Mickey J and wrap his knee around that steel ring post. Yeah, that's your referee, one of the Harris brothers says, by the broadcast.
What do you mean, don't start anything with him? We're helpless out here.
Mickey J trying to make his way back into the ring after that beating of the knee around the ring post. Oh, tried to swing out with a right hand, a wild shot, did not connect. Johnson able to avoid it. Now puts the boot to the chest of Mickey J. Of course, you're going to see a cocky Mark Johnson with these two Harris brothers at ringside to back him up.
Shut up!
Shut up! Oh. Kind of like Mark doing now. He figures if he picks out the leg of Mickey J won't be able to referee for a while. He'll get all Mickey J's shots.
Oh, that's what it is, huh?
It makes sense if you think about it quickly.
Look at this. Twisting the ankle and the leg of Mickey J.
You like Mickey J?
Well, of course I do.
I've never liked him.
What are you talking about?
I've never cared for him.
Well, Mickey J able to avoid the elbow drop from Mark Johnson. Mickey J finally connects with a big right hand and another one to the side of the head. And now Mickey J, radiant right hands, a couple of good ones to the side of the head. Look out. Of course, behind the back of the referee, you see the distraction of Nick Patrick. The other Harris brother comes into play. And now Nick Patrick down to make the count, and three. Well, that really proves a lot.
Do you realize Mark Johnson is 1-0?
Well, he's undefeated in his only match against Mickey J, but what did this really prove? Nothing was settled between these two.